We found a kissing teddy bear at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. This is Wendy, impound number A4651871, and she is an adorable apricot miniature poodle mix dog, who we think is about 2 years of age. She weighs 15 pounds, and she came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center on November 12th as a stray from La Puente. This sensationally sweet little dog has just been wowing all of us here with her wonderful disposition. She's outgoing and cheerful. She seems to walk pretty well on a leash. She's very agreeable. She gets along great with other dogs, and she even happened to meet some of our shelter cats, and looks like she maybe has some experience living with cats and being nice to cats in the past as well. We think that Wendy is going to be a perfect family pet. She is so gentle and kind with everyone that she'd be a lovely playmate and companion in a household with children. Given her size at 15 pounds, she's also a perfect dog to have in an apartment or condo setting, although I'm sure she'd also be happy to live in a single family home with a yard as well. So Wendy is really just a plug and play dog. She's going to fit right in to your life, so please come down to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center and check her out in person. Her impound number again is A4651871. If you want a really kissy and friendly little girl, Wendy is for you.